tracking coronavirus for you tonight. I want to get you up to date here. Maryville College will be moving to reduced operations until the end of the week. The college made that announcement on its Facebook page tonight. We're told the change is because of an increase of the COVID-19 spread in the community. College officials are encouraging faculty, staff, and students to check their email accounts for details and updates.